Today I will give you a honest review about card recovery pro software. So what this software can do for you. So if you have any digital camera or digital or whatever photo apparat, so and if you delete your videos or photos from your memory cards in your digital camera, you can, thanks to this software, you can recover these deleted images or videos. So if you delete any photo or video, you can get it back with this software. So now I will show you what you can find inside this software. So if you have to click start scan, and then you have to choose your camera here. I didn't have any, I just want to show you how this software works. So then you have to choose your USB. I don't have any, so I just want to show you how this software works. And then you have to destination folder where your photos or videos will be saved. So this software is pretty easy. You have to choose your destination, your camera, and click next, and it will be automatically scanned, and you get your photos and videos back. So I will try to click next, but I think it will be not working. Yes, it's not working because I don't have any camera, for example. Yes, and now it's scanning. I don't have any camera, so it will not find, nothing will be found. And then you have to click recover. So this is how Card Recovery Pro works. It's pretty easy software, and you have to do a few clicks and you get your photos or videos back in a seconds. It's a very powerful tool if you lost your family photos or your friends photos, party photos, school photos, videos, whatever you want. And if you have any question about this software, or if you want to ask me anything, you can leave comment below this video and I will help you as fast as possible. And thanks for watching, guys.